We begin with breaking news from Southwest Houston, where Houston police say a 14-year-old boy was shot earlier this evening around 7:30 and is in critical condition. It happened on Glenmont Drive near the Southwest Freeway. Police say they have no information on whomever may be responsible. They are looking for suspects, have not identified anybody. They are asking anyone who may know anything to call police.